leprechaun trap.
Can you tell us how your trap is going to help trap a leprechaun?
Well, there's candy inside, you see. And there's Easter eggs and marshmallows.
Wow.
And it says free candy.
Awesome. Why do you think the leprechaun's going to want to go in?
Because there's candy. Why? Get taped or stuck.
So how does the leprechaun get trapped in there?
So he gets stuck here or here.
What's there that's going to get him stuck?
Glue and stick.
Glue and sticky stuff. Awesome.
Yeah, like my finger now.
Whoa. Well, good luck catching that leprechaun.